And this is the basic Mistika window. So to get started, what you can do is if you come over to this little section and you right click, you can click add camera. And I'm going to navigate to my desktop, which is where I have the folder that has our basic 360 footage in it. You'll find, so the GoPro Max is a two lens camera. So it has a lens on the front and a lens on the back. And so there, when you record with that camera, it actually creates two different video files. One for the front, which is labeled GPFR, if you look here in the file name, and then one that's the back, which is the GP GoPro BK or the back. So I've already trimmed some clips for you so you can kind of see how this process works. But what we're going to want to do is we're going to want to highlight both of them. So you can shift click to do that. You can hit Control A to do that. But once both clips are green, we're going to come over to this icon, and this is the import footage icon. So we'll click that once, and then it'll come up with an options for us. So if you're just stitching a lot of footage that's from the same camera, you can automate how Mistika needs to work with the footage. So you can kind of tell it like, okay, this is this kind of camera and it has this, it needs this kind of template. So this files per segment is maybe a little confusing in this instance, but a lot of 360 cameras will have, if they're recording for long periods of time, they'll do this process where they segment their video clips into chunks. And so you might have kind of like a part one, a part two, part three, et cetera. And so the way to think about how to use like what files per segment means is essentially how many lenses are in the camera system. And so for this case, we'll do two because there's two lenses. And then we're going to tell Mistika the preset to use to automatically kind of give us a head start on stitching the footage. So it comes with a lot of templates already created for you. So this makes it a really easy way to get started. So we can use this GoPro Fusion template. Hit continue. And now we'll get something that looks like this. I hope you're enjoying this preview of my cinematic 360 video post-production class. You can get this tutorial and 5 complete chapters for free by signing up at learn.voyer.com. The full class includes 10 hours of content covering stereoscopic, 360 video, 180 VR, and more. It's now available at learn.voyer.com, so go ahead and check it out.